I turned it to shame. Happy and free.